She now does, this is the ghost escape. I'm going to send this to you. She does the guard pass and pass that side so that the kids can see it. Hand in pocket when I realise she's passing that way. She goes across the top. I go all the way to side control. I let her go. The hand in the pocket turns to a waving hand. This hand lightly grabs her tricep, back of her arm. Now, I don't look at her legs, I look at her head, and I just lift my arm and I backdoor escape. Just as I realise I am leaving and escaping, my hand goes there. Then I get all the way out, and I've now got an upside down head arm choke, which is called a Das choke. There she tapped. If I like, I can roll and do the choke from there. So without my partner, thank you, my dear, where's my servants and money? So, guard pass, she breaks the guard open, same side, hand in pocket, let her pass. Hand on tricep, waving arm, look towards the head, backdoor escape underneath, just as I get out, wrap the head and the arm together, and go the Das choke. Fully set?
Yep.
I'll send it to you.